track's just about ready. Lots of tractors showing up. Should be a good night of pulling.